Hey there, it's Alina from Microsoft. Ever wonder what a prompt is and how to get the most out of Copilot using your prompts? You're in the right place because in this video, I'm going to walk you through three things: what a prompt is, how to write an effective prompt, and how to get the most out of Copilot with your prompts. Let's dive in and unlock the power of prompting. A prompt is a message or instruction you give an AI tool like Copilot to guide its response. It can also be a question, a command, or a description of what you want. Think of it like giving directions to a helpful assistant. Clear prompts lead to better results. So for example, summarize this document in bullet points or create a gluten-free weekly meal plan with dinners ready under 30 minutes and lunches that I can prep ahead on Sundays are really clear prompts. Now, let's talk about how to write a good prompt. You need to start with clarity. Be specific about what you want Copilot to do. Use action verbs like summarize, generate, explain, or compare. Include context like audience, tone, format, or any other constraint. For example, instead of analyze my monthly budget, try something like analyze my monthly budget to see where I can cut expenses and save an extra $100 a month. Now let's open Microsoft Copilot in either Word, Excel, or PowerPoint and start typing your prompt in the Copilot pane. And watch as Copilot generates content based off of your instructions. You can refine the output by providing a new prompt or using follow-up questions. The more you experiment, better your prompts will be. You can even use Copilot suggestions to learn even more and improve. And that's it. Now you know what a prompt is and how to write one that gets you great results. Start prompting with confidence and let Copilot do all that heavy lifting for you. Stick around, there's still so much more to learn about Copilot. Subscribe today and I'll see you in the next video.